Well, just got to camp, and unless the squirrels are bad, it looks like I got a bit of a mess. Son of a bee. Let's see how we got in. And this is a camp, there was no food left in here. Nothing. He went through everything. Holy moly, the river is high. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. So last year, if I looked across here, we were able to walk across, and there was a big sandbar there for about 40 yards. This is insane. What a difference in a year. Looks like my Canada flag is gone. Pieces of my... Oh. That's fresh. So here I am, I don't know, maybe 2 hours after. Actually got the camp cleaned up. I got a broken cup, a couple broken plates, and really that's all that's broken. The camp itself is in okay shape, just needs a sweeping now. I got everything cleaned, sorted, chainsaw starts, the generator starts. Last year that gave us, both of those items gave me a bugger of a time. I couldn't get them going for the longest time. So we're in good shape. The river is super high. The little lake here is a little bit higher, but nothing major. He's at my cabin, literally. Oh.
I climbed up to a spot I looked at on the map but never attempted to climb. Anyways, I climbed. You guys won't be able to see it, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4 moose over there in the corner. I haven't even glassed other spots that I just got here, but this is the view that I have. Brought a little lunch and just gonna sit here for a couple hours, do some scouting without being intrusive. There goes Dr. Krizimir from Mississauga area. Leaving a couple days early with his moose. Got it first morning. Too bad because today's a gorgeous day to call moose. So this morning I woke up, I don't know, 7:30, and knew I had a full day ahead of me to get everything at the dock for 1 o'clock. Food, moose, a whole moose, all my stuff, close the camp, Javex everything, move the wood inside, on and on and on. So I've been sitting here, I don't know, for an hour or so waiting for pickup, except for I just checked my text and pickup is on the 1st. Today is not the 1st, it's September 30th.